everybody, Chris Musto with Guaranteed Rate. Wanted to address a question that I still get asked a lot, which is how much is my score going to drop if you pull my credit in regards for a mortgage? Know that it seems that that's one of the big things that hold people back from wanting to really look at their credit as they think it's going to drop their score. This really is not the case. So in regards to certain types of credit, car loans, credit cards, multiple inquiries can have a derogatory impact. However, when you're shopping for mortgages, it works to your advantage to look with several different lenders to get the best terms, the best rate, and if you do it within a relatively short period of time, you'll notice that each lender really should come back with the same scores for each, as long as you do it during the middle of the month when your credit bureaus are not updating. So credit is a complex formula. The bureaus don't specifically lay out exactly how they calculate your scores. Anyone who tells you that they know exactly how your score is calculated is not correct, because unless they work for one of the bureaus, they don't know, because that information is proprietary to them. However, from what we can see with experience, it doesn't move much when you pull your score. Plus, you have to know where your credit lies, because if you have an issue, it's best to address it up front rather than when you're in the middle of trying to put a bid on a house and close on a mortgage within 30 days. So get in there early and have a look at your credit, get with a mortgage professional who knows what they're doing and can help you resolve any issues that you might have. Hopefully this has been informative. Feel free, if I can help, reach out, 813-956-5170, Chris Musto with Guaranteed Rate. Thanks so much and have a great week.